So here we go. We got ourselves EVMs and Lizman defending the tag titles, aka Lizman saying EVMs could defend the tag titles by himself. So we got EVMs defending the tag titles, and technically it's 2-on-1 against me and K-Hart. So, you know, I just won the tag titles yesterday. Well, not even yesterday. It was earlier today, actually. And I'm about to win another set of tag titles. So, yeah, me and G-Money won the tag titles against Skip and Jump. Yeah, we have 3 sets of tag titles. You have 1 set. Me and G-Money have one. We and G-Money have another one, and there's another one. There are 3 sets of tag titles. All right, anyways, ding, ding, ding. All right, calm down. I'll let you get up. Calm down. I'll let you get up and, you know, start walking around or whatever. Calm down. All right, you ready? All right, ding, ding, ding. I mean, I'm just doing it because they wanted a tag match, so. Yeah, sure. I mean, no. Yeah, that's cool. We'll you know. It's not like I'm gonna count him out. I'm just beating him up out here for a little bit. I wouldn't do him like that. Well, I saw that coming. You can let him be back in the ring. You can pick him up. What? Grab him, game. Thank you. I gotta wait for the opportunity to reverse where it doesn't screw me over, so. Yeah, I can. And if you do a curb stomp, I can catch you with it. Anybody can do the curb stomp. Ah, shut up, K-Hart. He hasn't got tagged in yet. He'll get tagged in at some point. Oh, god dang it. Shut up. Give me a damn second. Let me do this move so I can conveniently roll over to K-Hart's, K-Hart's corner since he's over here. If anybody's wondering what the hell is going on, Lizman's like, all you gotta do is apologize to me, Evams, and then you can, I'll tag in. And Evams is like, nah. Oh no. Hit him with it. If that one little trip up got Evams to win, that would have been something. All right, well, you didn't have to just attack me like that. Pick me up, throw me out, dumb. Oh my god! Now you're gonna get a damn DQ because I'm down in the ring. It shouldn't. So why the hell is he attacking me? You're the one that attacked me out of nowhere. Let me get out of the ring, dummy. I mean, I was literally just doing this match because you guys wanted a tag match. That's why me and K-Hart are literally in here. The tag! Get out of the ring, dummy. You gotta get out of the ring, dummy. Well, I should have seen that coming. You say it like I'm not going to reverse it. I just did. shut up. Oh, okay. Calm down. Ah, calm down. I didn't say anything. Thought he was going for a tag, right? That's why he ran over there, because I was trying to stop him. Eh, shut up, Garrett. I mean, he lost the reversal off me, dummy. He just turned around and hit you. Grab him, K-Hart! Grab him! Grab him! Grab him! Grab him! It looked like he was about to, though. Nah, shut up. I'll show you who needs. Oh, God dang it. Yeah, the hot tag. Keep him outside. Don't go back up. Don't go after him. Just let him get back in the ring. Let me give it up. Well, now I'm gonna get up even faster now, so. Oh my God, dang it, Gerhardt. Hey, how many ground moves was that? Oh, God. Should I establish the EIF rule of if you spam, you get a free move? Should I do that? You just reversed it. Oh no. That's right. Them green bar husk, come on. Oh damn, sick kick. You use your resiliency? He definitely does. He definitely does. Oh damn, look at that. That's the FTR's attack finish right there. Nah, shut up. Oh my god. Oh, god dang it. Okay, alright, come and break it up. Come and break it up. Come and break it up. I mean, if you want to, yeah, if you want to fight him with ghosts, go ahead.